गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, चैप्टर टू, वेयर डज गॉड स्टे। द टीचर आस्क्ड द क्लास, डू यू नो वेयर गॉड स्टे और वेयर इज गॉड्स हाउस? आई नो, सेड गोपाल राइजिंग हिज हैंड। मैनी अदर चिल्ड्रन ऑल्सो राइज देयर हैंड्स एंड सेड आई नो, ओके ओके सेड द टीचर। नाउ गोपाल, टेल मी वेयर डज गॉड स्टे? गॉड स्टे इन हेवन, said Gopal. Then he looked around, smiling. Yes, that is a correct answer. But that is not a complete answer, said the teacher. Teacher, shall I answer? asked Geeta. Yes, Geeta, you answer me, said the teacher. God stay in temple and churches and mosque, said Geeta.
That answer is also correct, but not complete, said the teacher. Teacher, teacher, said a few more children with their hand raised. Now, Tom, can you tell me? The teacher asked. God lives in my house, in the prayer room, said Tom.
No, God lives in our heart, said Mary.
Yes, the teacher said, all your answers are correct, but not complete. The complete answer is that God stay everywhere. That means God is present everywhere, said the teacher.
Yes, yes, said Rahim.
I have studies in a nursery rhyme. Can you sing that rhyme, Rahim? The teacher asked.
Yes, teacher, he said.
Now, sing with me, children, this prayer.
God is here, God is there. God is always everywhere. God is in, God is out. God is always in my heart.
All the religion teach us that God is present everywhere. Even if you go to the Himalayas, God is there. God is also present at the bottom of the sea and also high up the sky. So, there is no place in the universe where God is not present. Though God is present everywhere, we cannot see Him, but God can see us. So, God sees whatever we do. Even though we are alone, God is watching our work. Some people think that nobody is watching and they do a lot of bad things, like stealing, breaking things, and destroying others' property. But remember that God's eyes are always following us. He watches over us day and night. So do not do anything thinking that nobody sees, because God sees everything. When Ramu went to the playground, he saw a big stone laying on the ground. He knew that if the children come to play there, they would get hurt. So he thought of removing the stone. Then a thought came to his mind. If I remove the stone just now, nobody will know that I have removed it. If somebody sees me doing it, they will appreciate me. So he did not remove the stone. Then suddenly he remembered what his teacher had told him. His teacher had told him that God sees everything we do. Then Ramu removed the stone because he knew that God was watching him.
Dear children, God sees not only the bad things we do, He also sees the good things we do. So let us try to do good deeds always and only speak good words, because God will be happy and bless us more. God can see our works. He can hear our words and He can understand our thoughts, because He is present everywhere. So do good always. Let's remember this, children. God sees all of us. God sees all our action. Exercise, write true or false. First one, God stays only in heaven. False. Second, God watches over us only in the daytime. False. Third,
God can hear our words. True. Fourth, God can understand our thoughts. Yes, true. Fifth, when nobody watches, we need not do good things. False. Fill in the blanks. God stay in our blank, said Mary, hearts. Second, God is present everywhere. Third, God can see our works. Fourth, God can hear our words. Fifth, God can understand our thoughts. Now next one, answer the following and complete the poem. I will send you answer the following and the complete the poem. And you must write all the exercise in your notebook. Bye bye children.